The Braves' top three minor league clubs will have new ownership. The Braves selling the teams in Gwinnett, Mississippi, and Rome to a group called Diamond Baseball Holdings. And those minor league teams will still be the affiliates of the Braves, but they will be under new owners. The Braves were one of the few major league teams to own their minor league clubs, but that's coming to an end.